Oh, you got these frozen hands. I'm really tired, but then it gives me a chance to have this view. Beautiful, isn't it?
Okay, so the roads have already started getting good. That's nice. Oh, wow. That's lots of them. Hey, sheepy. Hey, goatee. This is quite an incline. It's a pretty steep climb up to Sach Pass, it seems. We are climbing really rapidly. I'm climbing up in second and third gear. First gear at times. And there's no barrier on the side. You fall. Slippery.
What beautiful. Amazing. Yeah.
These beautiful mountains. Wow. That's a pretty good view. And that's snow over there, yeah? Sweet.
Woohoo. So good.
Woo, cold water.
Sorry?
Today is this place, it's Sach Rundi, and this is a security check post, and these people over here, they take our driving license and take our bike details, and they also make a video of and to keep a track of who all are going there. And I mean, it's a good thing. This way these people intend to keep a track of all the riders who are traveling uphill. So we've stopped here with some iron dog, and then after that we'll go on further all the way.
So the elevation right now is about 3,700 meters. That's roughly 11,000 feet. Yep. And luckily with these new jets, the bike still isn't gasping for air. Aage jaake dekhte hain kya hota hai. Nice. Beautiful. So this is how the roads are all the way. Okay. Nice. We came from there. And we're climbing really quickly. It's a pretty steep climb. I can't really divert my attention over here. Need to stay focused, concentrating on the road all the time. These sharp edges of the rocks, these slippery patches. Like this. Okay, seems like this door has broken down. Oh shit. Bad. Okay. And there's all the snow. We're almost there. 45-50 kmph on these roads. Not the best thing to do. But definitely a fun thing to do. Wow guys, okay, if you see, this is all snow. This is ice actually. Yeah, nice. I just hope this water doesn't go into my shoes. Whoops, front end's slipping. Need to be careful. Oh, okay, I'm out. Okay guys, so Sach Pass it is. Nice. There. Four 4,500 meters. That's nice.